Mrs. Owak, we're talking about how, the NLC is the accuser and the judge. It would seem that you've taken matters into your own hands by deciding to go on strike. How does this resolve the matter?
Thank you. I think she's misplacing the role of labor leaders and unions as pressure groups from what she's saying. Now, let me take you to one rule here. This rule provides that an officer to report criminal charge and its outcome, and it reads, rule 030409, an officer must, under pain of disciplinary action, promptly report to his or her permanent secretary, head of extra ministerial office, whenever he or she is charged of criminal offense, and must report the outcome of the charge. Now, she has been charged by EFCC. Has she reported to the ministry? If she has reported to the ministry, then the earlier rule that I told you should have been...
So you're trying to force the hands of the ministry by going on strike. How does that help the larger public whom, the FMC is supposed to be serving?
All right, thank you. The ministry, if we are here to do justice to health care delivery, then corruption must be taken out. And if the ministry is aiding and abetting corruption, specifically in the past, in the instance of the Minister of State, who is in charge of federal medical centers, then we must have to stand out, because we are at the receiving end, and Nigerian people are at the receiving end. For instance, where a project or an equipment is meant to be bought for maybe 3.5 million and it is inflated to 33 million, that equipment, that money, should have been used in getting more of such equipment and other equipment, so that better health services would have gone to the people.